down to 600. Yeah, get my chicken. Add the oil. Add my spices. I can mix it all up here. Now, really don't need this video anymore. I think I got this part down, so stop video. So you can see, got my chicken, it's all marinated here, got dry rub going. I really want to see what's the next step in the recipe. So using the RealSense camera, I can prevent that. So you're able to bring that recipe right in, right? And if I want to scroll to the end, I simply make that gesture, and it lets me scroll. There we go, get to the end. I can see some more stuff I have to do. The sauce I have to make next. But you know what? So before I make that sauce, let's go back to that clip. So let's get rid of the recipe. And since our camera sees left and right and depth, I can actually start the clip with just the gesture. There we go. It's started. I can go into the rest of the sauce. I can stop it, simple gesture. Let's finish marinating this up.
I'm getting hungry.
So I'll put it on the grill right now. There we go. Only one thing left. Open timer. Start timer. We are 15 minutes away from chicken wing heaven.
Can't wait, Tucker. I shake your hand, man. Or a keyboard or touch the screen. All of this interaction was done with his voice and gestures, kind of a natural way we always communicate. This will be available on Food Network this spring. We're bringing the RealSense technology that you saw in a number of new devices from major computer manufacturers. You just saw the Lenovo ThinkPad Yoga 15 with Intel RealSense 3D camera in this previous demo. And this quarter, seven of our partners are launching new RealSense-enabled devices. Partners like Acer, Asus, Dell, Fujitsu, HP, Lenovo, NEC. We also believe that the next wave of computing can literally unleash us.